glute bridges is going to be our strength portion of the posture stuff. So all it's going to be, lying on back, keeping core nice and tight, not letting low back open up too much, heels in towards butt, and then you're going to squeeze up to get a straight line from the knees down to the shoulders, and then you need to be able to just make sure they can feel their glute squeeze. So we're going to give them a two count up top, feel that squeeze, one, two, back down.